You're in it. You're doing the knee. Keep going. Remember, we want to grab, pull, strike. So just wait for that secondary tail. Wait, wait, wait. Grab, pull, strike. Breathe out. Take the shoulders back. Brace your abs. Ugh. You've got this. Keep going. Keep going. Repetition will create impact.
Brave. Yeah, good. Like to see it. Now finish it. All right, let's wake up the brain and get ready for some fun targets. Combat stance, left foot forward. T-punch, left jab, right cross. So opening up through the chest, nice expansion, and then rolling through the shoulders. Okay, inside, outside battle ropes, and then sky punch, left and right. Left and right. So bend your knees, get down into the legs, toes out, knees out, brace the core, lift the chest. Yeah, we got to get down. We're going to warm up the body. Oh, there's a triple threat. Up top, left, right, left. Bringing some fire into the body. Warming up nice. Here we go. Jab cross. Down low, upper. We're working the targets. You got to chase them. Ready? Looking out of the corner of your eye, find them everywhere. Turn in the hip, release the heel into the hook. Get down. Up top, one, two, three. Even goes with a mum, mum, mum. I heard you go, bum, 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 diddy, bum, bum, bum. In and out. So try and use all of your legs to drive up high as you hit those sky punch targets. It's all about range to warm up the body. There's no power. Well done.
So let's put the right leg forward, do everything again. Cut, copy, paste. T-strike, jab, T-strike, and cross. So let's sit in these moves for a little bit longer. Feel the energy of them. Wake up the body. Strike in and out, and then up. Strike in and out. When I say in and out, you're going to strike in between the line of the knee, and then on those wide battle rope, you strike from the outside of the thigh. You got that? In and out. Fantastic. Chest is lifted, or what we like to say, your chest is proud. You brace your abs, use your breath as you strike. That helps you warm up the muscles faster as well. Let's hit some rhythms now. Beautiful. Follow the target. So you got those jabs are directly in front of you with the crosses, and then you notice how the targets make you punch a little bit lower. Yeah, you got that? Now, get out the way. Stand up. Hit it. Get out the way. Uppercut. It's in threes. All the good things in life comes in threes. Yeah. Remember, in and out and up. Now, as you're punching above the line of the head, just ensure that you're driving the arms directly up. There's no power. And just by taking the arms above the line of the head, it actually raises the heart rate, forces you to warm up a little bit quicker, and you get into your training session. Finish. Yeah, great start. Awesome work.
Karate meets boxing. Start in a wide front stance. Brace your abs, bend your knees. We've got a karate double block to your left-hand side. Both hands come down to the left thigh, to the right thigh. Awesome. Now we want strong posture, so we're grounded to the floor. Great. Now we're picking up pace. Left, right, hold. Go. Right, left, hold. Got it. Hit the center of the target with the little fingers. Karate master. Double jab, left side. Right side, now uppercut, left and right, hammer fist, left and right. Two on the left and two on the right. Upper, upper. Great, now when you hit those hammer fists, you're striking with the little fingers out to the side. So squeeze the shoulder blades and extend the arm. We're going to be here for quite a while, so use this opportunity to create a huge amount of power and focus. So we've got a new move, it's called a speedball. You're gonna go left little finger, right little finger. Now you're gonna roll the wrists. So you're gonna roll the controllers around your wrist, making a circle. It's called a speedball. You may have seen it in the movies, you may see it in the boxing gym. Roll your wrist, make a circle. Around, and block left to the right. Did you love that move? That speedball is fantastic. Next time you do it, take your arms nice and high in front of the face or even above your head. Hit the rhythm and freeze. Karate is strong. Breathe out every time you strike. You'll actually feel your abdominal muscles engaging even more, all right? Okay, let's hit the jabs on the left side, on the right side. Now, three uppercuts, two hammers to your left side and right side. You go left, right, left, to your left, to your left. Great, so mix it up again now. This is what I call one side dominant. You will get to do it all on the other side. Don't worry. Hit the center of the target. Tuck your chin in and then roll your shoulders forwards on the jabs. Roll the elbow in and up on the uppercut. Back to the speedball. You know this one. Come on. Around. So you go slow. And now you're going to go fast. Yeah, pick it up. Make a circle. Imagine it's a big speedball above your head. You hit it and it bounces. Yes. Right side to your left side. There's a lot going on, but I know it's feeling really good for you. I'm sure it's feeling really good for you. Quick and hold. We want to stay relaxed to the point of impact. Science tells us the more relaxed we are, the more fluid and speed we can generate. Yep, relax and then tense. Rather than trying to tense from the beginning, it won't work. All right, now right jabs two times, left side, hit the uppercuts. Now right side, to the right, to the left, and upper, hammer fist. You want to extend the hammer fist out quite far. You'll feel a little stretch in the bicep. Do your best not to lock the elbow joint. Look after the body. I know you're out of breath. Multiple targets coming in different directions. It's really challenging you now. Hold on, speedball. Come on. Right, left. Little fingers. It's almost like a hammer fist in the sky. Get ready. Roll the wrist. Speedball. Yeah, that's the one. Hold on. Boom. Awesome work. This is a real traditional kickboxing training track. Left leg forward, left jab, right cross. We're going to start with power jabs, power crosses. Release the hip and heel. Come on, fully extend the punch, and let's go fast. 8, jab, cross. 8, 7, 6, 5. Triple, left jab, let's go. 3, 2, 1, again. Great. We're mixing speed and power, and then isolated speed. So on that triple left jab, do not place the jab. Breathe out and snap. Execute the jab fast and then retract the hands back to your guard equally as fast. Now grab pull knee left side, place the weight and change. So we want to get the opposite foot directly underneath the hip. That's just going to help with the balance. The shoulders lean back. You've got to brace the abdominals hard to support the lower spine. Look for that secondary trail on the target and then the knee comes up as your elbows drop down. Grab, pull, strike. Awesome. Now let's start fusing it together. Jab cross 4 times. Triple left jab now. Grab, pull, strike. Only 2 knees. One more practice. 4, 3, 2, 1. Pa, pa, pa. Usa, knee. Yes. Speed and power. I don't mind saying, on the knees, I almost feel like I'm going to do a mini hop or a mini jump. Now, you don't actually have to do that, but I feel like it because I'm going to reach the hands so high. Can you do the same? Reach your arms so high and then pull the knee up that it forces the body vertical. Now, come on, we're training. We've got a new move. It's called a speedball. You go left, right. It's like a hammer fist. Strike down, but bring the arms above the line of the shoulders. It's your little fingers that are smashing the center of the targets. You're almost rolling the wrist where the controllers go around the wrist. You're creating a ball. It's called a speed bag. You may see this in the boxing gym. Come on. Let it ricochet off the backboard. Bra, bra, bra. Switch the stance to the right side. Power jab, power cross. Tuck your chin down. Full extension, soft elbows. Let's go back to releasing the hip and heel. Speed training. Eight times, let's go! Triple right side. On the next one, I dare you to move that triple jab really lightning fast. Did you get it? See, if it goes out at 100 miles per hour, it's got to come back equal energy. Active acceleration, active deceleration. Grab pull for knee right side. Grab pull for left. Breathe. Isn't it nice just to reflect? It's a lot what we do in this fitness app. It's just coming at you thick and fast. It challenges our neurological senses. We're immersed in this environment. It feels so good. Now, jab cross four times. Triple right jab. Grab pull knee. We're just practicing. Awesome. All right, now commit to this one. Nail it. Usa. Nothing is impossible. I mean, think about that. How many times in your life do you have to hear the word no? We don't like the word no. Instead, we turn the no and we flip it on its back. No one will ever keep us down. I've got your back. Let's hit the speed ball. Go. Roll the wrists. Make a circle. You selected this workout routine because you wanted to challenge yourself. And kickboxing ain't pretty. It's about stepping up, showing confidence, stepping in. Because when you turn up, that's when the great things happen to you in your life. Awesome. Come on. De-stress now. Smack it, smack it. You're nearly done. Boom. Great work. Good effort. Let's get playful with our training. Put your left leg forward. Put your dukes up. Alternating sky punch. Now squat down, stand up, double. Woo! Excellent. Let's do that again. I love the rhythm of this song. Singles. Now triple left uppercut. Left, left. Cross, upper, go. Stand the moment for a little while. Bend your knees. Tuck your chin in. Roll your shoulders. Rotate inwards. Now we've got circular hooks. Three on the left. One on the right. And then a jab cross. One more time. And then we're going to go from the top. Let's squat down and stand up. Repeat that. Climb to the top of the alternating single sky punch. Left, right, and drop. Stand up. Great. Elbows forward to the face. Get down nice and low on the squat. Back to the uppercuts. Round number two. We're going to be sitting in this exercise for a little bit longer. Because it's vertical striking, let's not just lean forward. Lean forward, then rotate in and up. So you want to release the front heel. Hit the hooks. Same thing. You want to release the hip and heel off the front leg. And anytime you strike off the back, you duplicate the same technique off the back. But just know, front arm's fast, back arm is power. Now let's play. We're going to go jab, jab, jab cross, slip right. Woo! Do that again. I just wanna slip and slip. Now, you don't need to move your feet when you slip. Plant your stance. Back yourself. Just drop your upper body so the shoulders move off the center line. The head moves off the center line. That's how it's gonna register that you moved out the way. That's where you get the points. Slip, slip. Squat down, stand up, sky punch. Great. Awesome. We're coming up halfway now. I just wanna climb that mountain. Oh yeah. Switch side. Right side. Left side.
squat down, stand up. That's the thing about climbing a mountain. Once you get to the top, you don't just celebrate getting to the top. You celebrate the journey and all the things in preparation you had to do before you even started to climb. In this case, did you have the right start? Your hands in the right position? Did you rotate the shoulders? Did you hit the center line of the target? Are you hitting the target heavy and hard enough that it's going to explode into lots of little pieces so the combo goes up, that your scoreboard goes up, if that's what rocks your world? Right now, your heart rate might be going up. Right now, you might be feeling inspired and motivated. Right now, you might be having a big smile on your face because you're in the moment. Anchor yourself in this moment. Right in the center of the target. You see them explode? I love this environment. Who says you can't have fun whilst you're training? Thank you. Thank you for downloading this app. Thank you for training with me. I know you're probably thinking to yourself, that Dan, he's a cool guy. This is great effort. Good job. Play with it. Single, single, jab, cross, slip. Go. We're in the closing last 30 seconds or so. The clock's ticking down. Let's finish, not with just a smile on our face, but with sweat pouring off our body, t-shirt starting to cling to the body a little bit, but feeling really good, feeling great on the outside, feeling great on the inside. You selected this routine, it's a fun one, great, great effort. Let's bring it home. You know when you hit that blue ball, come on, explode it now. Brilliant.
Whoa, up there with 90%? That's pretty good.